Direct Flight is a story of four friends who, in spite of life's turmoil, never stop believing in love and in themselves. Patricia, Marta, Yara, and Weza are four best friends, flight attendants who share a deep friendship between Portugal and Luanda. The irregularity of their work schedules and the distance they live from each other leave little room for maneuver to join socially. And so, when their time off matches, they get together to catch up. They count on one another's unconditional support during the ups and downs in their daily lives. Reaching the age of 30, new worries delayed until then arise: marriage, motherhood, and career. Patricia has been working for a major Portuguese airline for the past 10 years. She is a flight attendant who drives men crazy and enjoys playing with the opposite sex.
É normal que queira abrandar pouco o ritmo, não é? Se tivesse namorado, era mais fácil.
Mas entre, por favor, deixe-me oferecer pelo menos chá, café.
É a minha mulher que vai subir.
E como não tenho, eu acho que é melhor ver o filme ao vivo. Mas isto agora vai mudar. Eu vou mudar. E será que tu estás preparada para mudar?
Suddenly, she begins to experience the need to calm down and perhaps think about raising a family.
O que é isso?
Isso o quê?
Esses sapatos? Certeza que não fazem parte da tua farda.
Claro que não fazem parte da minha farda. A minha farda são horríveis.
Marta is the unsuccessful actress. She has just been accepted in a charter company, and the aircraft is now her stage. Wearing the uniform imposed by the company's regulations, which she finds most uncomfortable, she dreams of success and recognition in her new profession.
Deixe-me te diga que tenho umas lindas pernas. Cansada.
Obrigada. Eu vou ver se eles precisam de sacos de lixo.
Lá atrás.
Weza works for the Angolan airline company. She has a long-term boyfriend with whom she is engaged to be married.
Eu amo-te.
É assim que eu vou dizer sim ao maior compromisso da minha vida.
Está ali o Helder. Quem? Namorado da Weza. É por estas e por outras que eu nunca quis ter namorado.
She ends the relationship when faced with his shameless betrayal, which totally shatters her confidence in men.
Helder?
Weza?
Como é que tu vais contar ao Helder? Nem sei se lhe vou contar. Tens de contar, Weza. Apesar de tudo, ele é o pai e tem que saber.
Yara attended university in Portugal. Following her mother's sudden death, she dropped out, returning to Luanda to take care of her aging father.
Fiz muito bem voltar para Luanda para tomar conta de si. Ninguém me obrigou. Eu vim porque quis.
She became a flight attendant in an Angolan airline company, finding in this career an opportunity to embrace the world and hopefully to find her Prince Charming on the way.
Aqui tua amiga nem na internet tem saída.
When everything seems to have been decided, they will finally realize that, after all, every day can bring a new beginning. Two continents, four friends, direct flight, life at 900 kilometers an hour.